Okay, let's see. Can we change this to regular question? Just mix it up to keep things interesting, see if someone knows this. Keep trying to also get to the same things. See what I'm doing now. There's a double end press, I'm going to turn it, so I'm half working on the doing 10 reps. Then single leg, 10 reps for the left, 10 reps for the right leg. Back to the trainer onwards, then we'll finish up the double leg as many as possible. Hopefully 15 to 20 reps. For the fourth rep is best. High intensity. You also get the strength to open there for the single leg, which is going to be the maximum. And you'll see my hand maybe stabilizing my knee at some point just to stop anything slipping and twisting. Just for the second.
Thank you.